You will never, ever again hear me say that man's name. You people don't get it. You're chanting the name of the biggest ingrate in WWE history. You're chanting the name of a man who turned his back on each and every one of you. He walked out on each and every one of you. He walked out on everyone back in that locker room. He walked out on everyone who's ever been in this ring. Don't you get it? That man is nothing more than an egotistical, selfish turd. And there's no man, not that man, no one who's bigger than the WWE. Not Hogan, not Bret Hart, not The Rock, not Stone Cold Steve Austin. No one man has ever been or ever will be bigger than the WWE. This is a promotional marketing global juggernaut that cannot be stopped. Which is why here tonight in this ring we will crown a new WWE champion. Tonight, eight of Raw's best will compete against each other in an eight-man single elimination tournament. For instance, the master of the 619, Rey Mysterio, takes on the United States champion, Dolph Ziggler. The All-American American, Jack Swagger, beats the inimitable R-Truth. High-flying Kofi Kingston faces the winner of the Money in the Bank ladder match last night, Alberto Del Rio. And Alex Riley takes on the most must-see WWE champion in history, The Miz. All of that, ladies and gentlemen, here tonight. However, conspicuous by his absence in that tournament is a man's name I will mention. And his name is John Cena. You damn right, I'll boo him too. I'll boo him because he let me down. I told Cena, I warned Cena, that if in fact I had not signed his opponent to a contract before the match, I warned Cena that if in fact that man somehow walked from the arena with the WWE Championship in hand, I said to Cena, there would be severe consequences. And after consulting with Senior Vice President John Laurinaitis, believe me, there will be severe consequences here tonight. Nonetheless, I promise you that tonight will be a night of historic proportions. I promise you that tonight will be a night you will always remember. Thank you very much. Enjoy the show.